Hi everyone. Okay, kind of my first time doing screencastify, so please bear with me. So what I wanted to do is just make a quick video to show you guys how to access our database with our books. All right, so first thing, I have it bookmarked, but I will send you all the link so you can put it in your browser or whatever page you do there. It's the system we use is called Fall at Destiny. So when you get in, it'll either log you. You can either get into the Clyde Brown Follett or the Millis High School, and depending on what level book you need, you probably want Clyde Brown. But you have access to the Middle High School if you ever need any of those books. So the first thing you're going to do is click Clyde Brown. All right, so you're going to be prompted to log in. So I think Dawn was going to give everybody their own username and password. That never happened last year. Maybe it'll happen this year, I'm not sure. But for now, you can just type in staff one, and then you're gonna use the password library. Library 1, log in. Okay, so now you're in the system. Now to look up books, you're going to go under catalog. Okay, and so here you can see I can do just a regular library search. I can search for a book after the fall. Hit enter, and it shows me the book, and it also shows me similar books. I can also do library search. I can do books on like Spanish books, and hit enter, and it'll give me all the Spanish books that we have in our system in our library. It'll also onto the right-hand side, it'll tell me if I have more than one copies. And so say this one here, that tells me if they're available as well. After last year, we did get quite a few students that didn't return books. So there are quite a few titles that are out still. But if it's here, it'll say that. So what you can do once you maybe find a title that you want, you can email me and I will pull it for you and bring it to your classroom. I'm happy to do that. That's what I'm here for. And also, if there's no title, if the title that you want is not in our system, we don't have the book, then we have a Minuteman network card for CFB, and I can try to get it out of the public library for you. All right, so that's it. And if you have any questions, please email me, or you can come see me. I'm in the little green room. I'd be happy to see you. All right, take care.